The new cathedral building at All Saints Church in Nakasero has today been officially opened for prayers. There were hymns of praise and worship at the cathedral as scores of believers turned up for the Christmas Day prayers. Archbishop of the Church of Uganda, Dr. Samuel Stephen Kazimba Mgalu, led the prayers at All Saints Church in Nakasero.
He broke it and gave it to his disciples, saying, "Take and eat, for this is my body, which was broken for you and for many for the forgiveness of sins. Do it whenever you eat it in memory of me." In the same way, he took the cup.
In his sermon, Kazimba condemned the social evils happening in the country, expressing concern over the increased abortions in the world, thus advising women to end the ungodly act, but rather they should stand firm as it was with Mary when you had the pain and gave birth to the Savior, Jesus Christ.
Family planning methods. Watching a chuksinga to kujam. Kwango na pamu. Wele miye sura. Emune nyeri. Kumiaga. Walito nabela. Mungu na kumani. Kena kati ya tizi nizi. Nizi vado. Kati omua ajakwe saanti. Tafunye mwana mumaseyo. Ngaziria mbuto zimuru miranti. Watuta.
At Namirembe Diocese, the Christmas prayers were led by the newly consecrated bishop, Right Reverend Moses Banja, who decried the rampant corruption which has affected most of the sectors of the economy, citing the shoddy road construction works, which are still due to corruption, but leading to loss of lives through road accidents.
Zikole wansi, olina kuwayo goloko zifuna. Enguzi, elete la vantu okuwa mwifo, kate wasandite kuweramu, elando za mubilaba. Olina agamba na somerachi.
He further advised the believers to overcome fear, anxiety and worry, but instead to always call on God to intervene.
Tuega ili ya katonda, evi gamba bine tuetro kutia, mazali wako mwa kaguno, katonda abituwe ulire. Era buli aweretwa mulimu oba kwa kuzimba oba kwa kulongosa ngudo amakubo kafimwe tuita baka tukolere bulungi.
Today, Uganda has joined the rest of the globe to celebrate the birth of Jesus Christ, and many people are still celebrating the festivities. Report compiled by Jaliat Namuwaya for the news.